And now how do we actually use this device?
Then we grab the open hook, a little clip. Take your mooring line that has a loop in the end, load it. Okay. Extend towards the mooring buoy. Hook it through. Back to your boat.
Excellent.